Cheers. But how do we drink? That's how dogs do it.
I am a dog.
How would your friends describe you?
Class clown. I can't believe she just did that girl. A Sour Patch Kid. Lunatic. Crazy. Psychopath.
Why psychopath?
You haven't seen my Google search history yet.
Let's meditate. Breathing in through our nose or our snout. Exhaling all the way out with a sigh.
Two mutants making out in the drizzle under an umbrella. Could this get any more erotic?
Full mouth of beard. Oh my god.
Yes, it could.
So what if we started dating and I gained like 300 pounds and what?
Just do a handful.
I mean, oh, are they sensitive? I mean, they're quite heavy.
They are.
Playing with someone's dangly bits is definitely a sign that a date's going well.
You know what I always wanted to do? Slide down the bowling alley.
You want to slide down the bowling alley?
Yeah. Do you believe in love?
I do. I do believe in it. It has to just come.
I am so on board with meeting that next person at a bus stop, at a grocery store.
Yeah, that kind of thing.
In a parking lot.
In a parking lot? A parking lot. She said a parking lot. You freaky.
One of the weirdest times I've ever been flirted with. I was about elbow deep in an elephant.
Ass.
That's what a rectum means.
The anus.
The butthole, yeah.
The asshole.
Tell me one of your worst date stories.
A guy asked me to pee on him.
Jeez, okay, you're going 0 to 100 real quick.
You can't really outdo that. You'd have to be really bad.
I was shocked. I was shocked.
Sex kung fu.
I don't understand. When I find my one true love, I'm gonna grab him by the balls and never let him go.
Ow.
Oh my god. That was a little awkward.